Hey there. Welcome to Life Noggin. Oh, how now, brown cow? How you doing? I'm sure we all remember as kids being told to drink our milk so we can grow up big and strong. I think Triangle Bob took that advice a little too seriously. So if it's so good for us, why not just drink a ton of milk a day? Or why not only drink milk? Well, besides the fact that around 65% of the world's population have a problem digesting lactose found in milk, it turns out that drinking large quantities of milk a day can be really, really bad for you. Large amounts of calcium can cause numerous health issues. It can wreak havoc on your kidneys, resulting in kidney stones forming from calcium deposits, or milk alkali syndrome from an acid imbalance resulting in loss of kidney function. The American Cancer Society also puts calcium consumption on the list of risk factors for prostate cancer. In addition, a study by researchers at Vanderbilt University found that high levels of calcium inhibit the absorption of magnesium, leading to an increased risk for colorectal cancer. Milk also has a high fat and cholesterol content, which can cause heart disease. And overall, drinking large amounts of milk a day may lead to a higher mortality rate. In a 2014 study of more than 61,000 Swedish women and over 45,000 Swedish men, researchers found that women who drank three or more glasses of milk a day had a 44% increased risk of cancer mortality compared to those who drank less than one glass a day. And for each glass of milk drank, mortality risk from heart disease rose 15%. Men were less affected, having an overall mortality risk of just 10% for those who drank three or more glasses per day compared to those who drank less than one. But there are people, mainly bodybuilders, who have tried to only drink milk. In fact, some even attempt to drink an entire gallon of milk a day. You know, for the hashtag gains. Triangle Bob knows what I'm talking about. Work it, Triangle Bob. There you go. In contrast to water, milk contains between 100 to 150 calories per cup, depending on the fat content. And more calories equals more weight gain. However, while most who tried this were happy with their added bulk, they noted that drinking only milk made them less hungry for other important foods with essential nutrients, like fiber, folic acid, and iron, which are not found in milk. These help lower cholesterol, manage blood sugar, and transport oxygen to your cells and tissues. So unless you are or are advised by a registered dietitian, stick to the recommended dietary guidelines set by the professionals. Limit your intake, stay away completely, but just don't go overboard. So is there any other drink that you want us to talk about? Let us know in the comment section below. We're taking suggestions for future videos. Curious to know what would happen if you ate the spiciest pepper in the world? Check out this video. When you eat something spicy, the pain receptors in your mouth initiate your body's heat response. To try to cool itself down, you begin to sweat. And in an attempt to remove the source of your pain, your eyes water and nose runs. As always, my name is Blocko. This has been Life Noggin. Don't forget to keep on.